everybody, and welcome to the second episode of TNF Season 9, coming to the ring, Suicide and Daniel. This is going to be an insane match, guys.
Listen, Reckless, Jabril, me and Dan are teaming up to demolish you for screwing us in that match for his belt.
Coming to the ring, Reckless and Jabril. This is going to be an insane match, guys. All four of these men absolutely hate each other. It looks like Reckless is taking Jabril under his wing, it seems. So this is going to be a pretty insane match. And sorry for the quality, guys. It was really dark outside, so we had to boost it up as much as we can. We know it looks like crap, so yeah. Let's get right into this match. This is going to be insane, guys. Reckless and Jabril versus Suicide Daniel. It's kind of weird, though, because, you know, Daniel and Suicide, I've kind of had a feud going on for a month or so. So yeah, let's get right into this match. Ding, ding, ding. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh, and Suicide with a huge clothesline. Right to Jabril. Oh, and a huge kick. Oh man, look at Reckless now pulling out Jabril out of the ring. Oh man, Jabril now getting back. Whoa, oh, he backed out of that. Oh, Suicide with a huge kick. Whoa, oh my god, Suicide. So yeah, guys, tell us how you're liking TNF Season 9 so far. We know it's pretty different, but I hope you guys like it. We're working on a lot of new matches and a lot of new ideas, so yeah, hope you guys like it. And there's going to be a bunch of big things in the future. Oh my gosh, Daniel with a huge suplex. That was insane. Daniel with the kick now. Oh man. Look at this now, Daniel now. Whoa, oh man, throwing. Oh, almost threw Jabril out of the ring. Oh, and a clothesline, or drop kick, sorry, from Daniel. Oh, look at this. Jabril was gonna tag in Suicide, but, I mean, yeah, you know what I mean. Oh my god. Suicide, I was just kicking it. Oh, whoa, look at Reckless. Oh, Suicide now just threw Jabril right into the wall. Oh, man, Reckless now getting beat up by... Oh, my gosh, by Samba. Samba flew back. Oh, looks like Reckless is tagged in now. Oh, no. Oh, Reckless with a slap to Daniel. Reckless now telling Jabril to get up. Oh, my gosh, Suicide. Oh, my gosh, that was a huge choke slam. Holy crap, guys. Oh, Suicide now trying to come back in this match. Oh, but Suicide, just such a veteran, you know. He's one of the only original members of the TNF, you know. He's been with us for about 3 years now, or longer. Daniel now, oh my gosh, one of the founders of TNF now coming in the ring. A 12-time TNF champion. Whoa, but look at Reckless just picks him up like a ragdoll and slams him down hard. Oh my god. That was insane. That was an insane sidewalk slam. One, two. Oh, and a kick out of two. Oh, Reckless now hits him on the back. Jabril now looking like he wants to get tagged into this match. Look at this now. Daniel now with the kick to Reckless. Oh, but look at Suicide now coming in the ring for a second. Daniel. Oh my gosh, a huge DDT from Daniel now. Daniel now trying to come back in this match. He really needs a win here tonight, folks. He lost his junior heavyweight championship last night to Reckless, so this is going to be insane if he loses again. Oh my god, and a crossbody from Daniel. Oh my god. Look at Daniel now with the pin. One, two. Oh, but Reckless kicks out at two. Now he's tagging in Suicide. Oh man, here we go. Whoa, oh my god. Reckless has hit him down hard and tagging in Jabril. Jabril now in the ring and kicking Suicide while he's down, you know. Not too many people. Whoa, Daniel just kept Jabril. A lot of people haven't been really liking Jabril. You know, he's kind of been a sore thumb, I guess you could say. You know, in the TNF. We'll see what he can bring to the table, though. Oh my gosh, a huge flip. You know, Daniel and Reckless, or Daniel and Suicide, do not like him because he thinks he's pretty much the best in the game. And you know, a lot of people in TNF don't take kindly to that when they think that they're the best. You know, they all think they're the best in the TNF. So we're just going to have to see how this all unravels. Look at Suicide. Oh my gosh, a slam. Jabril hard. Now tagging in Daniel. Oh, but still does a super kick to Jabril. Daniel now. Whoa! Oh, look at Reckless now dragging Daniel and just punching him. Oh my gosh. That was insane, folks. Look at this now. Jabril pushing him down. Oh! Oh my gosh, all men now are in the ring. This is just a cluster, ladies and gentlemen. Reckless now has pushed down Suicide, the TNF World Champion. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, a huge punch from Suicide. Suicide's had a pretty lengthy title run so far, you know. A lot of people are surprised that he's been able to keep the title. Oh, this long, and that's why a huge clothesline. You know, he puts his body on the line every night. One, two, three. Oh my god. Daniel and Suicide have won the match, ladies and gentlemen. We will see you next time on TNF. See ya.
Go cut it, Dan. Go cut it.